Hi friends, this video is from etb.com, a job portal. In this video, I'm going to talk about first child selector in jQuery. What is first child selector? It will select all the elements that are the first child of their parent. The syntax is :first child. I'll explain you the HTML code and I'll show you the live demo. Here in this HTML page, we have a div. Okay, then this div contains four elements: apple, orange, banana, grapes. Then another div I have carrot, beans, potato and onion. So these are vegetables and fruits. So now the scenario is I want to find out the first child of this div. Then first child of this div, how do I select it? So I can give the parent and I can say :first child. Okay, so I'm trying to find out the first child of their parent. You can give like this, you can give the parent information and the first child :first child. Okay, let me show you the HTML code. So this is the set of fruits and set of vegetables. I want to select the first element here and the first element in the vegetables. How can I do it? So when I click on this button, apple is selected and highlighted, carrot is selected and highlighted. How internally it works? So inside the div we have four fruits and inside this div four vegetables. Now I have given here, this is the parent and this is the element that I want, but it should be a first child. Okay, so if I give like this, it fetches from the div element first child. This is how the first child selector works in jQuery. Hope this video is useful and informative. Thank you and all the best.